Well, hey, buddy. Back from the sandbox? How you enjoying civilization? You want to go and get a hot dog?
How do you expect me to operate, huh, Ed? What are you keeping all the cards to your chest?
What about an ice cream?
All Hani wanted was patience, Ed. Patience, not as a personal
quality. I don't care what Hani wanted.
Not as a personal quality, but as an operational requirement. You can't do it, huh? You are too fucking power hungry and greedy. You fucked this whole operation up. For Christ's sakes, I thought Hani wanted to kill me.
Oh, don't exaggerate. Hani don't want to kill you. He likes you. He likes you a lot. And who is he going to get over there better for him than you? Nobody. So don't worry about it. You're going to be back in Jordan before you know it. Back with your little Jordanian piece of poontang that you think I don't know about, but I do.
You're a fat fucking piece of shit. You know that, Ed? We do this shit for a living. Go on a goddamn diet.
Are you quite finished? Now, I did what I had to do. I ain't got time to play patient city patience and sit around eating couscous. Hani's interests extend only to his own little fiefdom. Mine are global. Now, having said that, I admit that perhaps, possibly, I should have, from an operational standpoint, brought you into what I was doing.
Exactly. What you should have done was listen to what Hani said in the first place, and you know that.
You know, 10 years ago, I could have beat the crap out of you.
You should have taken the shot when you had the chance,
maybe,
right?
Maybe I should have. Can't do it now. What we need to do, with or without the cooperation of Hani, is get our own man inside Al Salim's tent. We could penetrate every goddamn Salafi mosque in the world, still not even get close.
But Al Salim doesn't know that, right?
What?
He doesn't know that. I mean, he doesn't know that we can't do it. He doesn't know how close or how far we are. He doesn't know what's true or what isn't. I mean, look, Osama feds our kawi to the dogs because he's getting too powerful, right?
Right.
What if instead of tracking Al Salim all over the world like we're doing right now with absolutely no results, we make it appear that there is another terrorist operation out there just as effective as his own? I mean, how would Al Salim react to that kind of challenge to his status? What would he do?
He would get paranoid. He might rejoice, maybe both.
Exactly. But either way, he'd try to get in contact with them, right?
Right.
Which would be us.
That would be us. You're a devious SOB. We can't do this out of language.
No, sir.